We started to hear the sound coming out. There was an amazing feel.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
You're gonna hear some of the greatest voices.
All right.
Those guys would sit there in that studio and just find the group. And I'd be right there with them singing along.
We just didn't expect them to be as funky or as greasy as they were.
And a lot of people could not believe that my whole band was white guys that played behind me.
You asked me to give up the hand of the girl I love.
We were colorblind. There was never any situation came up in the studio here ever.
I used to call them my family.
Being there does inspire you to do it slightly differently.
Because like when they're coming out, you're stop pooping.
It was being funky, you know, that was the whole idea of it.
You know, then you know, you're in rock and roll heaven. You know?
What music built there is not something that you can see with your eyes.
There's such a power in this place.
There are certain places where there is a field of energy.
黄金のメロディー、マッスルショールズ。
The imperfections gives it the human element, which I believe is what we need today more.